guys, how's it going, and welcome back to a brand new ASMR video here tonight. Now I had to just change over from these two microphones, these Rode mics, because they make too much background noise. So I'm here with the Zoom H8 and I'm hoping, fingers crossed, that this sounds a lot better than those microphones. And I know there's going to be a lot of you saying, oh, you should just use a noise reduction filter. No, that doesn't work. Doing ASMR and whispers, it's just, it makes the audio sound absolutely you know what I mean? So, yeah, tonight are going to be playing Minecraft. I spent an hour and 30 minutes recording episode 4. And yeah, the audio wasn't on. Let me just check. Get the audio's on this time. But yeah, I forgot to turn the audio on, so that's a bummer. But yeah, I've done quite a bit. The storage rooms, if you haven't watched episode 1, 2 and 3, I highly recommend you go and check them out in the links in the description. But yeah, so what I did was I took this area out as like our first chest room, and then I started to build a little bit down here. So we're gonna have our mine going this way, and then there's going to be a chest room that way, and a chest room this way. I highly recommend you go and check out the first, second, and the third episode, because they are really, really good. So yeah, today we are just going to get some food. I'm going to cook the raw chicken so I don't get poisoned. We also are distanced in that direction. To get some coal for torches, and that's basically what I did. So now today, what I was meant to be doing is I'm gonna go mining. So yeah, let's just begin that. I'm just gonna do the mine three ways like this. So it's gonna be three blocks, and then I'm just gonna dig down and then hopefully find good amount of loot that we can start our chest area off with, our chest room off with. So yeah, this should be very exciting. We're in a nice biome. I think for episode 5 I'm definitely gonna start to upgrade the house where we live, and everything should be great. So let me know, should I go with whispers back and forth, should I do like back and forth from whispers or soft spoken, or should I just keep it in one or the other? But yeah, I like to mix it up. I would prefer to do mainly whispers, but I know if I just do whispers, the fan noise might just be a little bit too much. And until I get my new PC, you're just gonna have to deal with the fan noise when it comes to gaming. And that's the reason I don't bring you gaming that often, because although I really love gaming, I like to film gaming videos, especially in ASMR, it's just really annoying. So if any of you know what PC specs I should get for when I do my PC ASMR build for the gaming content, let me know down below. I'll get whatever I need to make the best ASMR gaming content possible and the most relaxing. So let me know down below. And yeah, we can definitely invest in a good PC. Even though this one, it's a great gaming laptop, or just laptop in general. But I think, to be honest, like the majority of gaming laptops, unless you're spending thousands upon thousands upon thousands, they're all practically the same. Like they have a lot of fan noise. And I feel like I've been clickbaited into buying this because the specs, they were saying, oh, you know, less fan noise than this and that. But I feel like I've just been lied to. So Lenovo, give me a damn refund on site. I'm joking. Although, if Lenovo's watching this, some compensation bit. for traveling, but just for even playing a game like Minecraft, the fans just, it's like they're having a spaz attack or something. It's strange, you know, what you're told when you're buying a product, it's always just overamped. They just like it's over exaggerated, in my opinion. I'm not gonna lie. Imagine playing GTA 6 on this. Jesus. That wouldn't be a fun time, I'll tell you now. So yeah, I'm just keeping it real, to be honest. Like, I don't want to fabricate nothing. So with that being said, this is it's going well so far. Hopefully I still have my map as well, because I do want to check my map. And I want to see. Last time I played Minecraft, it was level 12, where you would find diamonds between 12 and 15. But it looks like I don't have my map, so I guess we're just gonna have to keep mining. And hopefully we don't fall into either a ravine or a pit of lava next to obsidian, because that wouldn't really be a good time now, would it? Yeah. As well, if you did miss out on the first to third episode, I said that if we die, we die. If he dies, he dies. Quote from Ivan Drago on Rocky. But yeah, basically if we die, the series ends. It looks like we have found water, which is better than lava, which is really good. So I'm going to place a torch. I'm going to scan the area and hopefully find some iron, because we're in need of an iron pickaxe right now. I bet this has just brought me straight into the sea. Under the sea. Okay, let me see. Okay. Right under. So if I block this like this, what's that going to do? Is that going to bring the water levels down? It should do drastically. Especially when we do this. Ready? Okay. Isn't it letting me build? Is there a block there already? Wait, let's see. One. And then I'm gonna go under the water and place one, two, three. Like that. And then if I can. Can I do this? Okay. Let me see. One. Does that really not stop the water? Okay, there you go. And then hopefully, if I place a block there, a block there, wait, no. Oh, is that? Is that it? Okay. What I think I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna make this look a little bit more presentable. I knew that was gonna happen. Why did I do that? Hold on. I need to block this as much as I possibly can. I need to keep mining in this direction until we can go down. So let's see if we can do that anywhere here. Can we block this up? And then come across. Should have stopped the water event us having to do that, shouldn't it? I think it should have. Anyways, yeah, so for now, mine these and let's get the other pickaxe. And then what I can do is I can place a block there and mine this. And then it's like we're coming down the stairs, and then we're gonna have to. I think we. We go back one, just like so, I will be able to hopefully, if this isn't flawed, go down again, but I guess this is looking more taxing than I expected it to be. But hold on, let me place a block and then not. If I can just mine this area out and just gradually do this all the way, then we should hopefully be good. But there is a lot of water in this area, so just get ready for some unexpected events to be cropping up. But I do have to say it's better than us eating lava. That would be a very, very bad day. So, yeah, talking about bad days as well. Today I haven't really had the best of days. There's been a lot of issues. To be honest, there's always issues in my life, but we push through. I try not to talk about this because I just think it's unnecessary. But some of you guys always ask me, am I having a good day? And I really do appreciate that. But yeah, I normally reply in the comments, but today I'm saying in the video that I didn't really have that best of days. There's just a lot of events that just kept going wrong. There was a burst pipe. I drilled through a house pipe. Luckily, it wasn't a gas pipe. There's just a few other things. So yeah, to be honest, it's part of life and part of the journey, but at the time it can be annoying. But the thing that I've noticed recently, the best thing to do is just not really take things too seriously. I used to take things a lot seriously, until I just thought, what's the point? Like, what is the actual point? Like, if I'm just working myself up and stressing over stuff, there's worse things that could be happening, and nothing lasts forever, so what's the point? But yeah, so it's getting a little bit deep, I'm gonna cut it short there, and then we keep mining down. But tonight's video is mainly obviously the Minecraft, but I wanted to add some whispers as well, because I rarely do whispers. And I have quite a few whispers videos to come. So yeah. And I know you guys like me doing whispers, so that's always good. Do you have any sticks? Yeah, we do. Can we make some more pickaxes? We'll make two, and then I'll go and put some stuff back in the chest. Just real quick. And then we'll sleep, so none of these mobs can attack us. Hopefully they don't try and attack us. I know there's a... onto the left of me there's a zombie now, so watch. Ready? If that was a creeper, then I probably would have blown up. Sorry, vegans. Hungry. Okay. Oh God. Stay away. Stay away. Get away. Get away. I also I had a shield, because there's a few of you saying I need to get a shield, so I got a shield. There we sleep. There we go to bed. So some of them are not, but we'll fix it up. Let me go and get some wood in a second, once I've at least found some more coal and some more iron, and hopefully diamonds, but looks like we still got a long way to go, so saying as well though. guest room. So like the room when we go up out of here, the first room, like the room that I done out with full wooden planks, that's gonna be for like our valuables. And then the chest room, I'm gonna do a chest room down here close to our like mine shafts that I forge in a second when we get low enough. That's gonna be like the junk, and it's just gonna be like we have our worst chest rooms, our okay, our medium, okay, it's getting good now. Oh wow, okay, nice. And then our Adonis, the best chest room. So yeah, let's just let's keep going, let's keep mining away as you do. So, can you guys guess what level we're at right now, do you think? What level do you think? I'm just gonna say we're at like level 45, maybe. 40, 45. Somewhere in between, we haven't really come into many good resources. I also have a protein shake on deck. This is not your standard protein shake. Has quite a lot of goodness, a lot of natural fruits in this protein shake, some grapes, some oranges, a bit of creatine, and obviously a little bit of protein powder. But it's not just like your standard protein shake with just the powder, the whey powder, and then just shaken up. I actually put this in a blender, then put it into the shaker cup. So yeah, I'm trying to protein shakes in more of like a personal way, a more healthy way, unique way that I think many people do, but it's just not the standard way. And yeah, it's great, it's more healthy for me. And yeah, like you're gonna hear some dogs barking as well tonight. Recently the dog's been going crazy. And the other day I filmed a video that was like an hour and 40 minutes long. It's going to be coming soon. And the reason it was an hour and 40 minutes was because I had to stop for 40 minutes and wait for the dog to stop barking. So that's great, isn't it? Not. Although the video was really good and I'm excited to be posting it. But overall, just the dog noises is slightly annoying, but we move. And yeah, I just think when things happen, it's like either a test or it's just an unlucky day. But maybe it's just a test. It's just a test. Am I willing to push through to create the videos even though all of these issues are cropping up? Yes, challenge accepted. I really need to start recording early in the morning, because I now record on the night or in like the afternoon, and it has been messing up my sleep pattern quite a bit. And this looks interesting. I've never seen this material, this sort of stone. But yeah, before we continue, I do want to say that I have my sleep pattern down to a T. It was amazing, and then I messed it up again, so yeah. But yeah, so I don't know what this is. I've seen this before somewhere, but hopefully we find something good. Let's just check what sort of blocks these are. Cobbled deep slate. It looks nice. Makes like strange, and a bit of dirt as well. Though just seeing some dirt, it makes me feel like we found something good. Maybe a dungeon, but I think dungeons have like the green. Oh, I know what this could be. This could probably be those up the top. If you watch episodes 1, 2, and 3. In episode 2 or 3, I was finding a lot of these like green cobble blocks everywhere. This could have something to do with it, so I'm very excited. I really do hope that we find something. So I'm just going to keep digging around. And yeah, hopefully we get something good in a second. So we started the first block there. Okay. And this is a little bit more taxing to mine than just the cobblestone alone. So I'm hoping we find some iron to blast through this if we do come up on quite a few of these slight blocks. So yeah, let's see if down here there is anything at all that we can use to either do I need to build another pick? Do I have any wood? I don't, and I need a new pickaxe. So yeah, let's jump back up to the top real quick. Background do it? Why did I do that? Okay. My mind is occupied and... Oh no.
Yes. Nice. We got a nice gold hat. Liking that. And then just a boatload. Wait, we need to get some of this. Get rid of that. That chest's full. We're stacking up quite quickly, I do have to say. But a lot of this is just jargon, so I guess we just put the helmet on. Should we just put the helmet on? Yeah, we just put the helmet on. Extra protection, I guess. Can never be too protected in today's climate. Okay, that we are really stacking up. Okay, I'll get rid of that. And then we should be all good for now. I just need to change. I just wanna change a couple pickaxes. Sword, so I'm gonna do this, then swap that around for there. Okay, let's go. Let's kill this spider, get some XP. Sorted, and then I'm gonna swap that for this because I want to make this. Let's see. Okay, so 1, 2. This drink as well, this like makeshift protein shake is so nice. It's mainly just like 700 mils of water and tasting as well. It's better than just the protein powder on its own, which is crazy. That stuff's good. It's good. It's good. If you're wondering as well what, like, I've been doing for my diet as well as going to the gym, because if you haven't been keeping up, I've been going to the gym a lot more frequently. I'm going to do a whole video. I'm going to do my, because I work out in a specific way, so I'm going to do like a full like lower body video, and then I'm going to do like an upper body video, even though I don't work out that way. I'm just going to do it for the video purposes. So yeah, let me know if you'll be excited for that. I'm really excited to do that. I've just been sorting a lot of things out, and yeah, I haven't really got around to filming at the gym. I've been trying to just get to the gym. Like, sometimes I don't get to the gym until midnight because I'm just so busy in the day, whether that's like filming videos or whether that's just doing personal stuff. Extremely busy. Sometimes I sit there and I think, I'm like, why can't 3 days just be one day? Like 72 hours just be classed as one day, because there is not enough time in the day. 3 days for one day, even though that sounds a bit crazy, seems reasonable. Seems like that's a day. I can say that's a day, like, you know, like, yeah. But I know it sounds a bit mad. And why have I come into a lot of this? It's very confusing. Really confusing. I just had to quickly go and delete some old footage off there, which is totally fine, due to me having it all backed up on my computer anyway. Well, the majority of it. Some of it I literally just delete and it's gone forever. But yeah, I was like, whoa, the memory card's full. How can that be? I literally have like a 500 gig memory card. That's strange. So yeah, let's get that there. Although memory cards with the type of camera this is, it records in quite big bursts. So like the average 30 minute video for me in 1080p is probably like 15 gigs. But if I record in 4K, a 30 minute video could be like 26 to 50 gigabytes. I think it's like 50 gigabytes, which is just insane. So yeah, that's why the majority of my videos are in 1080p or 1440p, because 4K, the gigabytes just go crazy, and I still need to buy a lot more memory cards to film in those higher recording settings. And a few months ago, I said that I was planning on doing a camping video and speaking about this memory card situation. Now let's speak a little bit about that. I'm still doing that. I plan on recording that video in 4K, and just thinking about that camping video, it's going to be crazy. For one, it's going to be really enjoyable, but for two, it's going to be very, very packed with gigabytes, because the files are going to be crazy, just because of the size of the whole videos that I, just because of how big that video is going to be when I put all the footage together, and then we'll start working on it. But it'll definitely be worth it, I think. It's going to be good, very good. Let me just mind down. I still don't know why we're in with this here. These slabs. Like I've been mining for hours. We definitely should be low. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna branch out a little bit. I'm gonna go this way. I'm gonna keep it for now. Just too high. Yeah, well lit, so I don't really think we're gonna encounter any unwanted guests. So I think it's gravel or something. I forgot the name. So let's just do this. I know you used this for TNT. I know that. Okay. Place a torch there. Let's mine it as much as possible. Hopefully find something. If not, then we tried, but I'm gonna go down anyway. I'm gonna mine the, wait, this stuff's literally everywhere. Let's see if we can do this. This is really, really strange. Okay, let's see. How deep does this go? Something there. Let me. No, still nothing. Okay. This is like, this is so strange. I've never encountered this before. Okay, let's see. Just keep going down. It's gonna break any second now. Okay. Let's see. Direction. Are we even getting anywhere? What is this? Like, maybe it's me, or maybe I'm just stupid at playing this now, but it's the game. Like, what is going on? We just go like this until we actually find something that we can mine out to it. That's true. just diamonds. Just a diamond or small wall. I'm praying it's like, okay, at least two. At least we have a sword. Can there be three? Maybe, maybe not. Yes, okay, we can make a pickaxe. And we can make a shovel. Or we could make two swords. We could make a pickaxe or a shovel. Can there be one more? That would be phenomenal. That is a gem of a gem find, I do have to say that. Very happy with our findings here. You know what, we could just put a torch in this room, like there and there, and just call this the diamond room. It's so random, but hey, we could. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go down, and then I'm gonna mine around to see if there's maybe one more. But I doubt there is, because there never normally is. There's just a floating diamonds. Let's just get it. See if there's any lava, because you know, it can be very, very sneaky. And then, let's just place a torch there, place a torch there, and just keep mining. Just keep going. Hopefully, next we find some iron. I always forget the name of iron for some reason. It always just doesn't just spring to my head straight away, but diamonds comes to me like. Still in the back of my mind, I really don't want to get hit with lava. It would be a bad day. Okay, great, some more lapis lazuli, which we won't really be needing right now. Okay, torch, please. Just I need some iron. So we go back up to the top a little bit, and then I'm just going to start mining somewhere around here, somewhere around here, and hopefully, fingers crossed, it's not a guarantee, but there's a possibility of us finding some of these levels. Hopefully, anyway. And if not, this can be one of the storage rooms. And I think at the level we found those diamonds, that's where I'm going to have my first junk storage room when I find some iron to dig it out. So, yeah. It's all coming together in good time. Let's see now. Okay, keep mining. Keep going. Okay. Great. Torch. And then just mine the rest of this. To do the rest of that in a second. Have any more pickaxe? I don't even have a pickaxe anymore. I'm gonna have to make a chest. Okay, so let's see. We have nice. So we got a crafting table. I'm just gonna pop it there. Get some sticks and just make a few. You've run out of room already. Okay. Okay. I need to make a chest. Downstairs storage area for just getting rid of all this cobblestone and all this unnecessary stuff. So, one, two, let's dig one more. I don't think you can put four chests together, although that would be pretty cool. One, two, three, can you, four, no, that's not going to open unless. A torch there, and then this will be good. Okay, and then one, two, and then three, four. Okay, great. So let's place all of this that we don't need right now into the chest, and I think we might need the water. Chests. I'm gonna place stuff like the spider's eye and the string and things like that. And then in this chest, I'm gonna place some what valuable stuff. So the emerald can go in there. Cobblestone can go, or the slabs can go. Just gonna mine this bit out here, and then yeah, so I'm gonna continue to mine. I'm gonna see what else that I can find, and hopefully it's iron next. We really do need some iron. Fingers crossed we get the iron. I'm praying for iron. Iron is what I need. Iron runs through my blood. Please, God, give me iron. Next 25 blocks this way, I'm gonna find iron. Ready? Okay. that's two, like, I mean, going forward, so like one, two, one, two, you know what I mean? So that's eight, I think. I was not expecting that, I'm not gonna lie. Okay, we found is that gold? We need iron to mine this as well. We need taking the mic. anyways. We are actually not in very good luck today with this. Somewhere else. I need to search somewhere else for this because this is not very good. Okay. Let's put that back in there. Let's go up to the top and let's see if we can go to some sort of like mountain range and find some iron on the side of the mountains, because I've never in my life found it this hard to find iron compared to finding diamonds. Is there any iron in the chest? Wait, I could have been doing all this mining for nothing and there's just a bunch of iron in here, but I don't think there is. Okay, we have an iron. Okay, we also have a diamond that I found in a chest over there that I forgot to mention. So we have everything but iron. So I'm gonna go back over here to the chest that there's a chest over here next to like a broken nether portal, and yeah, there was that diamond. I keep coming across this sort of stuff. What is this? I really need to know. So let's see if we can find that again. I think it was somewhere. I think it was up here. Was it up here? It was over here. This was where we originally found our first diamond. If it wasn't here, it was definitely the one over there next to the village. So let's just double check these chests. Nope, nothing. It's starting to get dark. Maybe I could check that mountain, which I would like to do, but want to do that right now because it's getting dark. So what I think I'm going to do is I'm going to sleep. In the next episode we are definitely going to be mining that diamonds, but hey, it's a great comeback for the Minecraft series. We found we have five diamonds now, so that's great. We can make a pickaxe, a sword, and yeah, I'm excited. I'm happy with our find so far. The only thing that's let me down is the iron, but hey, I guess that's that. So guys, I'm gonna sleep. I hope you enjoyed, and yeah, thank you for watching. Let me know what you think down below in the comments, and I love you all. You mean the world to me. God bless to every single one of you. Let me know if you want more Minecraft, either 1,000 likes or 100 comments, and I will release part 5 of this Minecraft series. So yeah, God bless, good night, and I'll see you soon.